Yo, dig it, what up, y'all? This is Common Sense chilling. And right now, we're about to just take a ride. We're about to travel through with some real soul music. So y'all just get into it and listen.
Have we really gone this far through space and time? Or is this a vision in my mind?
Little baby girl, trying to make it through this earth, wind, fire, and water. That I'm someone's daughter, came as a divine order. Saw the sent to let the people know they time spent is precious, and we can't keep our minds bent on just the pleasures of sex, trucks, wine, rent. In essence, we one with the environment. Though I've been here less than a year, being so close to God, cause I haven't learned to fear. When I heard nature telling me time to come home, told my mom this is the path for you to walk, not to run on. Understand the night, to reach a higher day, follow yourself so you can fly away.
Fly away,
mama. Fly away, y'all. Fly away, y'all. Fly away.
What I'd like to know is, could a place like this exist so beautiful? Or do we have to take our wings and fly away to the visions in our minds?
Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. But once you, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat comes, says the beat is sure shot. Come on, come
I met
on.
This girl when I was 10 years old. And what I love most, she had so much soul. She was old school when I was just a shorty. Never knew throughout my life she would be there for me. A regular, not a church girl, she was secular. Not about the money, those studs was my checker, but I respected her. She hit me in the heart. A few New York niggas had dinner in the park, but she was there for me, and I was there for her. Pull out a chair for her, turn on the air for her, and just cool out and listen to her. Sitting on bone, wishing that I could do eventually. If it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related physically and mentally, and she was fun then. I'd be geeked when she come around. Slim was fresh, yo, when she was underground. Original, pure, untapped, but a down sister. Boy, I tell you, I miss her.
I used to love her, yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. A 1-2, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. A confidence, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all. I used to love her,
She's been
I used to love her,
I was made to love her, worship and adore her.
Yes, yes, y'all.
Now periodically I would see old girl at the clubs and at the house party. She didn't have a body, but she started getting thick with. Did a couple of videos and became Afrocentric. Out goes the weave, in goes the Braves Beast medallion. She was on that tip about stopping the violence, about my people she was teaching me. By not preaching to me, but speaking to me in a method that was leisurely, so easily I approach. She dug my rap, that's how we got close. But then she broke to the West Coast, and I was cool, cause around the same time I went away to school and I'm a man dub expanded. So why should I stand in her way? She probably get her money in LA, and she did stud, she got big club, but what was foul? She said that the pro black was going out of style. She said Afrocentricity was of the past. So she got into R&B, hip house, bass and jazz. Now black music is black music and it's all good. I wasn't salty, she was with the boys in the hood, cause I was due for her, she was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle shit, just having fun, not worried about anyone, and you could tell by how her titties hung. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. 1, 2, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat calm, gotta be the sure shot. I used to love her, I used to love her,
I was made to love, worship in the star. Hey,
hey, check it on, check it. I might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. Once the man got to her, he altered her native. Told her if she got an image and a gimmick, then she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials, she's universal. She used to only swing it with the inner city circle. Now she be in the burbs looking rocky, dressing hippie, and on some dumb shit when she comes to the city, talking about popping glocks, serving rocks and hitting switches. Now she's a gangster rolling with gangster bitches, always smoking blunts and getting drunk, telling me sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk, stressing how hardcore and real she is. She was really the realest before she got into showbiz. I did her, not just to say I did it, but I'm committed. But so many niggas hit it that she's just not the same, letting all these goofies do her. I see niggas slamming her and taking her to the sewer, but I'ma take her back hoping that this shit stop, cause who I'm talking about, y'all, is
my shawty no more. Lovely as a summer day.
Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat, y'all, and you don't
my
stop.
My shawty no more. I wish you were.
Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. One, two, calm, since it's gonna drop. I used to love her, 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 quit fucking up the shit, y'all.
Just enough for the city.
The city
I rap with the passion of Christ. Nigga crossed me, took it out of space, and niggas thought they lost me. I'm back like a chiropractor with B-boy survival rap. It ain't 94, Joe, we can't go back. The game need a makeover. My man retired, I'ma take over. Teddy's halftime, niggas breaks over. I'm raw, hustlers, get your bacon soda. To invade the culture, leave rappers with careers and they faith over. It's a war going on, you can't fake being a soldier in the basement. Listening to tapes of ultra magnetic to the fact the Messiah's black. I turn the TV down, we can take it higher than that. I wonder if these whack niggas realize they whack. And they the reason that my people say they tired of rap. Inspired by black Muslims and Christians, pushing cutlasses, dope, and other traditions and our conditions are the city, the city, the city, the city, the city, the city, the city. Come on. I tell them fuck them like I do the police. The beast is running rampant. I'm in between sheets trying to have sex to Santrix. For the ghetto, trying to make a stand-up anthem. You spit hot garbage, son of Sanford. What you rapping for, to get fame and get rich? I slap a nigga like you and tell him Rick James, bitch, with the Hollywood stories on porches. We probably heard stories about who became rich. And whatever life they hit, we wanna hit the same switch. You didn't know where to aim it, you still remain bitch. I'm forever putting words together. Some are seven mothers, some daughters, and fathers, some sons. The name Tom has never been involved with Run, unless it's DMC or running these bras to being free. I'm harder than the times, you hardly scary. Holding gats inside you, got is Holly Berry. They ask me where hip hop is going, it's Chicago and poetry's in motion. Like a picture now showing is the city, y'all, the city, the city, the city. Come on.
Growing up in Chicago has really helped give me a foundation as an artist, because Chicago is a very blue collar, authentic, like soulful city. The way I was raised in Chicago, I was taught to be myself. You know, I was allowed to be myself, and that really has allowed me as an artist to bring that authenticity to my music. Like, come on, y'all, get live, get down. Common sense is in your town. I said, come on, y'all, get live, get down. Common sense is in your town. I stagger in the gathering, possessed by a pattern that be scattering
Over the global, my vocals be traveling, unraveling. My abdomen is line is babbling. Grammatics that are masculine, I grab the men. Verbally badgering broads, I wish they're Madeline. Was back on video LP. Raps I make up like blacks do excuses. I feel like Noah. Look at my mellows up on deuces. If a broad ain't got a mind, the job with cribs are useless. Acoustic bass lines embrace rhymes while I chase mines. They say signs of the end is near. I wonder, can I walk a righteous path? Hold it a beer. Got more verses than a Kramer. Go off like a page of skills. Uglier than Craig Mack in your ear. I'm the flavor. My old bird said some of my songs sound like noise. Don't watch the bulls as much. They got too many white boys. A million black men walking towards one direction for sure, the cream of the planet, resurrection. Raised amongst black disciples and vice lords who don't give a fuck about my cause. The nice wars get up. Together, black risk it cup. I'm wishing for a change. My man want his change in a cup. Yes, sir. I'm in the mix a lot. Bitches put them on the glass while I'm putting stickers on their ass. I rule everything around me like cash on the rocks of reality. Dreams get splashed in jams, I mash like Alan Alda. Niggas nod, thanks they hang as if I was Little Walter. 87 strip walker taught the code of the area by staying within the barrier, exposed to stony stimuli. With that I identify brothers with whom my rotate solidify the realness. Skull cap, smirk, puffy jacket, lug boots on. Stepping to me is like going to the county being a neutron. I ride the rhythm like a swim bike. When it dim light, I use insight to enlighten and write something to skin tight. Words of wisdom well from my windpipe. Imaginations in flight, I send light like Ben Skite. I've been right. Get open like on gym nights. In fights, I send rights on hook with skins. My friends like I spend nights up in dikes. I've been indicted as a freak of all trades. Doo-doo. I got it made. I made the bass lines, wrist to wrist, trying drums. Come from a tribe of bums, took throwing Negro and mums. Had to halt with the malt liquor. Cause off the malt lick, I fought niggas. Now my speech and thoughts quicker. Cruising south side streets with no heat and no sticker. You act got my back and we don't get no thicker. 87 got my back and we don't get no thicker. Chicago got my back and we don't, now check it. I'm a hoover, not a whole nigga. Ain't scared of no nigga. When it's my turn to go, I gotta go. And I'm gone with the storm.
emotional life. Thought you would have been a sis that I chose for my wife. Not knowing you was strife, stifling a nigga's growth. All you wanna do is shop at River Oaks. Watch soaps on the couch, talk shit and smoke. I'm working hard like a fiend trying to get some dope. Thought my real nigga quotes to make you truer. You ain't gon' let me school ya, at least let me tutor. The sex is good, but you ain't a shooter. There's a war going on inside, you ain't a trooper. I look through the mirror and see my reflection. It ain't in your direction, so I pass it like a revet. Return to my bishop wine ways, going wild like Western Kanye. Wherever I lay, my kufi is my home. God damn it, I'm grown, bro, broad, I'ma leave your ass alone. You still wanna ride though.
You got it bad, girl. You got it bad.
Rolled it up, then we rolled to the movies. You rocked your fake Chloe's. You had Gap and Gucci. That's still 2 G's, but that's the last year purse. Like it's still 2 G. Ooh, you so bougie. Ooh, you could've fooled me. Cause 5 years ago, you was so Fuji's. Now you don't want nothing unless it costs a few G's. You like the light-skinned Nia, the dark-skinned Aaliyah, the black Jennifer Lopez, a ghetto senorita. You remind me of my Jeep, but not no Kia. We could talk on your cell, but not no Kia. It be going in and out, that's why I barely hear ya. It be going in and out like a robbery. I'm tryna take this money like Robin Gita. Then I'ma take it to the house like Trick and Trina.
You got it bad, girl.
Him to create. He continues to express himself in new and innovative ways, which is a sign of the respect that he has for his talents. He now performs with an entire keyboard console, often surrounded by synthesizers and keyboards of all kinds. Technology and music, Stevie added that man is capable of controlling his own destiny.
The reason that I got into the synthesizer was because I had ideas in my head and I wanted those ideas to be heard.
We used the synthesizer on this album, which it's going to do nothing but enhance a musician's way of being expressive.
The revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here. It's common sense from the soul, y'all. Yeah, check it. Yeah. The perseverance of a rebel, I drop heavier levels, it's unseen or heard. A king with words can knock the hustle, but I've seen street dreams deferred. Dark spots in my mind where the scene occurred. Some say I'm too deep, I'm in too deep to sleep. Through me, Muhammad will, but ever speak Greek
brothers with handshakes on ghetto landscapes, where a man is determined by how much a man makes. Cocoon yaps and spit old raps with young cats with cigarettes in the air. Rich stay fit under the fubu is a guru. That's untapped. Wanna be in the rap race, but ain't ran one lap. Ran so far from the streets that you can't come back. Be tripping with nowhere to unpack. You got that? Inspiration when I write, I see my daughter's eyes. I'm the truth. Cross the table from corporate lies, immortalized by the realness I bring to it. If revolution had a movie, I'd be theme music. My music can either fight for the dream to it. My life is one big rhyme, I tried to scheme through it. Through my shell, never knew what the divine would bring through it. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want millions. More than money saved, I wanna save children. Dealing with alcoholism and Afrocentricity. A complex man drawn off of simplicity. Reality is frisking me. This industry will make you lose intensity. The common sense in me remembers the basement. I'm Morpheus in this hip hop matrix, exposing fake.
When you believe in things you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
I take the L to jail with the real world. Got on an 87, sat by this little girl. She recited raps, I forgot where they was from in them. She was saying how she made brothers. I start thinking how many souls hip hop has affected. How many dead folks this art resurrected. How many nations this culture connected. Who am I to judge one's perspective? Though some of them, but y'all pop to it. I ain't relating. If I don't like it, I don't like it. That don't mean that I hate it. I just wanna innovate and stimulate minds. Travel the world and penetrate the times. Escape through rhythms in search of peace and wisdom. Blast some smoke signals, let the streets know I'm with them. But now I appreciate this moment in time. Ball players and actors be knowing my rhymes.
When you believe in things that you don't understand, and you suffer. Superstition ain't the way. There is superstitions writings on the wall. There is superstitions, yeah, yeah, yeah. Letters on the wall.
Sampling too, but in another kind, another form of sampling.
Title track, you have Stevie Wonder on it. It seems like Stevie's always been a reoccurring theme throughout your whole career. Like you said, bumped into Stevie and the Grammys. Yeah. Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. So, like, how was that hooking up with him for that?
And that was like a.
How do you ask for that? How do you right. get Stevie on your record?
Yeah, well,
Stevie, I need you, man. Come on.
Exactly. I mean, it's like. I've been talking to him when I really did bump into him at the Grammys. When he first. Wow. When he first. You know, even knew to acknowledge that he knew who I was just like, man, Stevie Wonder knows who I am. That's a big accomplishment in life.
No doubt.
But we stayed in contact to a certain degree, and then he called me one day and was playing this instrument and singing a song on the phone, and was like, man, I'm writing. I was like, man, I wanna come by the studio and play you something. So I went by the studio and was like, man, this is the song I want you on. He was like, he really
liked it and was like, well, what is it? And I explained to him at the end, I was like, this is us writing a new story. New story.
Don't let me tell you this. Keep on. Keep on. Keep got backstage and I bumped into Stevie. He said, no matter what, the people gon' see me.
Do it if I did. Do it if I did. I am doing it. I'm the COMMO to the end.
The combat boots.
That's why I can't. They keep calling me, man. Keep calling me. They call my name. I say I can't give it away. Give it away now. I say when, say what, or say how. Okay, between you and me, man, it's all this white rap. I got the power. I just might snap. Bomb. Think fast. Cause I'm the Ramadan. Ohoiki, I'm fat boy. I be the bad boy, I've been a potted, but I'm not a Democrat. Spoiled as a child, but now I'm milk like don't have Cinemax, because my cable's pirated. Bug out with the rhyme, try to swat out your fly with it. But pass control, I suggest some soul. Foreign, I got it, but I have no breath control. So give me a T.O. baby, like Chris Webber. I got my stuff together. Now I'm straight, are you straight? If you straight, then I'm straight. Rock me tonight, just for old time's sake.
Moving in your booming, in your
deep. Break the shit that hits when you're pumping in your truck.
Moving in your booming, in your booming, in your deep.
Come on, let the speakers pop.
To the rock to the roll. Can't no A&R tell me that I ain't got soul. Come on, can I get a clap? Can't you see I'm trapped? And I'm so confused. Dudes is getting paid, but what about the bills? I wanna make some dough, yet I wanna show my skills. Do you even know where I'm going? I ain't scared of you, brother. No, I am of the omen. I jam like a cobra. Make note, I'm not caressed. Cause I control minds with rhymes. So FBI don't test. I got a number two pencil. Number two pencil. Number two pencil. I don't got no gap. I didn't see before, cause I heard that this is whack. Like Chris, I rock. I'm strapped like my jock. Used to know I'd be in my nigga, why not?
Check. Moving in your deep.
Break the shit that hits when you're pumping in your truck.
Moving in your deep.
Come on, let the speakers pop.
I'm hipper than a hippie chick, higher than the food. So if the MC say, we'll go see the doctor in your car. Lock like soon with the boom shot. Lock boom, the roof is on fire. It's not a LA riot. I got more hoes than a Jolly Green Giant. Large as a professor and I'm never faking punk rock. Not as heavy metal, yet I'm harder than punk rock. So take me to a land I know not too far away. I got skills like Tim and I'm coming in a harder way. So crossover, common as a b-boy. Like you be dragging last, I'll be kicking like Bruce Leroy. Showing up, yo, I got the stuff that tops the stone.
Cause I love them so.
Who was that mask, kid? That's what you ask, kid. We show cut no body or fashion. But oh no, this was coming with this solo. Coming from Chicago, well yo, I gotta go go. The go, check, check, the go. The great Amerigo. Check, check, the go, the go.
Once we get that sound and got that direction, I feel like when we create that vibe, I want people, when they put that album project on, to just be able to go to that sound and be like, okay, I'm in the mood for this.
It's emotional and spiritual in that we come, you know, we're all together playing, we're on the same space emotionally and spiritually, and you hit that groove and you know it, you can feel when you're there, and things just feel right, it just feels good.
What we're gonna do right here is go back.
tonight I'll be playing something a little bit different that still needs some exposure, because as much as they're getting to play, they're going to, you know, the producer putting it together is quite new. A radio mix produced by Amerigo Gazaway, who's really, really seriously all over the place in a good way. Okay, so in a good way, Gazaway, and it's getting around. So if you like it, press some buttons, cop it and get it, play it and keep it going and moving your day. Chuck D, submit one MP3 only to rapstation.com/song submissions, plural. Try your best to send and also make a clean limit of one MP3.
We're dealing with some very critical and crucial times. Some of the most critical and crucial times I ever seen. I was on Stony Island with my guy. He was telling me about the SIE experience. I tried to tell him about the CSE experience. Yo, yo. I'm the rap profession. I go to sessions. Study MCs like gods do lessons. Mic testing in the rain. I brainstorm. You feeling me out, nigga? We got the same form. I drop heavy in spots you scared to put your weight on. There's only so much ice you can skate on. Shit cat right for you, you say wrong. No time to debate on who's hip hopping, who's not. Who shot big and Tupac? Who this stuff fucking, or how much this crew got? That's whole shit. That ain't me or the type of niggas I roll with. I can't get dumb. Like a brother in prison who hasn't had a chance to hold his son. Sacrificing like Abe did his oldest son. Trying to hold my cum, I think of raps. Seen the BDP cover and I start thinking back.
Just because a record has a groove, don't make it in the groove.
Say what?
But you can tell right away in Dr. A when the people start to move.
Yeah.
Childproof lighter, all your homeboys are biters. So what's up with that? Your producer pumped the track, told him nah, I can't fuck with that. Nice way of saying, then bring a rubber track. My boy in my ear saying enough of that humble rap. Every single you drop, I'ma double that. Jigga jigga Joe, cut the record down too. My sound surrounds you like racism. You feel it all around you. I go into a soundproof booth and change flows. Track this strange hoes with head wraps and bangos. Hip hop is getting strangled by this puff comb syndrome. Niggas been around the world acting like they never been home. I ain't hating cause I could only love niggas. It's just out of the game, I wanna sub niggas. I've been dubbed vigorously to adjust the industry and speak up like when my homies must. Well, that's Basin Miller, Satchmo, the king of all Sardu. And with a voice like Alice ringing out, there's no way the band could lose.
Speaking the facts, the sound is much deeper than wax. Doug F. Luke Lumberjack, I'm keeping the axe. Laying on passed out nights, waking up reading with raps. Geek like the fat boys, do the fever in fact. It shows I give my hoes in a scene in the Mac. Raps develop like film, so call me Instant Comedy. It's been in some pimps and hoes, I stick out like Bishop Juan. Talk to my nigga Ron about opening shops. Holding up cops, I'm from the go, but don't stop. Contract ain't show enough options. It's time to pop guns, it's gonna be some shook, lost and pop ones. Ask your outcome like why clap, they'll be gone before November. Name will be in sentences with the word remember. Wrote a letter to 88, let's get back, love me tender. The letter came back 3 days later, return to sender.
Just because a record has a groove, don't make it in the groove.
Say what?
But you can tell right away in the day when the people start to move.
Yeah.
You can feel it all over people.
People sit up and leap about when I first heard the album. It's a sort of strutting feel that it has to it.
Well, Sir Duke is about Duke Ellington, but it's relating to the many musicians that have contributed so much art of music to the world of music, to the art of big bands and singers such as Ella Fitzgerald. And we could name many, many people as we only named a few, but there cannot be a particular time that we just let go by without thinking the many people that have contributed so much.
Shoot, point blank, Gil Scott-Heron and Marvin Gaye and Bob Marley and Public Enemy, all that music that has a certain consciousness to it, but it's great music. Yeah. That's what, for me, is like what I strive for, what I want to achieve with the music.
Everybody is Common from the Shy. I gotta say love to my people from Best Buy. You know we gotta take it even higher, even lower. And when I come to bring, I bring the ox like Noah. And I can tell you conscience to bring the scenario. Yo, go to Best Buy and go and get your stereo. That's how it went down, had to put it together. Really go get the album, it's called
a Common One Day.
God bless the dad that could write his own rhymes.
A Common One Day.
God bless the dad that could write his own rhymes.
God bless the child that's got his own. Yeah, that's got his own.
Your story.
Stephen, though he writes about life and its explosion and the mind-blowing experiences and the commitment that one ought to have, he always comes back eventually to love. And this is essentially a love song. And it's about two people making it, two people committing themselves, which is pretty much what that man is all about.
Like this, gotta be something for me to write this. Queen, I ain't seen you in a minute. Wrote this letter and finally decided to send it. Signed, sealed, delivered for us to grow together. Love has no limit, let's spin it slow forever. I know your heart is weathered by what studs did to you. I ain't gon' start them cause I probably did it too. Because of you feelings I handle with care. Some recognize the light but they can't handle the glare. You know I ain't the type to walk around with matching shirts. A relationship is effort, I will match your work. I wanna be the one to make you happiest and hurt you the most. They say the end is near, it's important that we close to the most high. Regardless of what happened on him, let's rely. Important, we communicate and tune the fate of this union to the right pitch. I never call you my to even my boo. There's so much in the name and so much more in you. You understand the union of woman and man. The sex and the tingle is where they assuming it land. But that's fly by night for you in the sky, right? You're in these cold side nights, moon, you my light. If heaven had a height, you would be that tall. Ghetto to coffee shop and you, I see that all. Let's stick to understanding and we won't fall. For better or worse times, I hope to me you call. So I pray every day more than anything. Friends will stay as we begin to lay this foundation for a family. Love ain't simple. Why can't it be anything worth having? You work at annually. Granted, we've known each other for some time. It don't take a whole day to recognize sunshine. Fresh, you listen to more than hip hop, and I can catch you in the mix from beauty to thrift shop. Plus, you shit pop when it's time to, thinking you fresh. Justin Beast, I surround to. At times when I'm lost, I try to find you. You know to give me space when it's time to. My heart's dictionary defines you. It's love and happiness. Truthfully, it's hard trying to practice happiness. The time we committed love, it was real good. Had to be for me to arrive, and it still feel good. I know the sex ain't gonna keep you, but as my equal, it's how I must treat you. As my reflection, the light, I'ma lead you. And whatever's right, I'ma feed you. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see it.
I'd always had the hip-hop crowd, the people that loved hip-hop, but this was like a mainstream, like to have little kids like, the light, you know, singing the song. I was like, that's when I started feeling the difference and felt that the song was reaching people that I had never reached before.
It's a Bobby Caldwell record that I had never heard.
The funny part about it, I never knew he was white until we sampled him.
Just the idea alone of, you know, somebody thinking enough of your work to want to rework it. Oddly enough, we started to see sales of the original as well. People like Common, who think enough of the material that make this, you know, have a second life. It's great.
I'm grateful to have a song that I created 14 years ago that I can perform now. It just goes to show you, the power of music that can translate throughout the years. And I'm like, I'm grateful for that.
Say,
whoa, yeah.
Whoa. I know you're thinking that it must be. I'm a raw flow, cause it never get rusty. I ain't gotta say it, man, don't trust me. Bust somebody here, TLC, where was we? Still rockin' the bottle, throw that rockin' starter. Niggas had the choice, count the magic way harder. Think it back to the project and the way they tore them all up. And when I do a project, can come back and tell them all up.
South, 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 south. The bras, the cars, the half moons, the stars. I'm like Jeff Fort, the way I get behind bars. Burn CDs with no regards for the stars. Come to the grid with conflict, diamonds and them R's. Back in 94, they call me Shot-Town's Nas. Now them niggas know I'm one of Shot-Town's gods. Be even Joe, you still talking no cards. A conscious nigga with math like Steve Jobs. Coming from the south, 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 side of the shop.
Your fly is open, nigga fly. The crowd is open, I think I know why. I'm back from the future, seeing it with my own eyes. And yup, I'm still the future of the shot. Back in college, I had to get my back up off the food time. I knew that I couldn't cop a poop with no coupons. Look at that new drive on his green like two times. People asking him, do you have any great
coming from the south, 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 south,
south. You in the building, but the building is falling. You wouldn't be falling if your name was falling. My mind get flooded, I think about New Orleans. Back to school, y'all niggas, you should call them. August, I'm the sun that goes down, but I'm still revolving. Southside, my own get out, I still get crawling. The rap was Harlem, I be James Baldwin. The money in the bank like G-Rap was calling.
From the south, 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 south.
When niggas masked up like Phantom of the Opera, dreaming of the day to push a Phantom to the operas. Can't wait till they say Ye ran up at the Oscars. Papa, I heard his life is like a movie, like when M played him and Makai played a roster. Mexicans gon' run the light. It was for the roster, but this is for the mob. Holla, we some true Shot-Town legends. Except no one
coming from the south, 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 south.
The un-American idol, tower like the Eiffel. Lean with it, rock with it, black like the disciples. Know when to use a Bible and when to use a rifle. You rap like you should be on the back of a motorcycle. Caught a case of robbery and beat it like Michael. Your career is a typo, mama's written like a haiku. I write to do the right things like Spike do. Through conflicts is crucial. So when drama is
coming from south, 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 side of the shot.
And you say Shot City,
representing Shot Town.
I get inner vision by Stevie.
That in the trunk shit, all in your grill. My mind style is blind, it's all in the field.
I feel it in my bones.
cards. They got the engineers holding up cue cards. What's that say? What's that say? Oh, they say, just talk, don't sing. Just be. Be here. Be there. Be that. Be this. Be grateful for life. Be grateful to life. Be gleeful every day. Be nine. Be you. Be mom's bean pie. Be little black Sambo with bad hair. Be aware. I bet you feel like you and I've been here forever. Forever is to stride the pace of endearment. Forever. Forever is what I need. My I-self contribution. Damn. What I'm gonna leave? Okay. I leave my one and only grain of spiritual sand to the universal scales of humanity, all humanity. Which scale did you place your one grain of spiritual sand forever?
All the innovations and then just bring it to a level that was so simple to understand, was funky enough for soul people and rock people and music lovers in general to appreciate it. That's hard to do.
I feel like this is the beginning.
There's still a lot of controversy because people feel like if you introduce electronics, you're sort of changing the nature of the sound. Some people are against this, and Stevie not only embraces it, he, I think, leads the pack. I'd find myself drowning in my
tears. The last concert, which I'm really excited about, will be on the Plaza, and Amerigo Gazaway will come, who's a DJ who works in the hip-hop genre. He's just back from South by Southwest, and he's blowing up nationally. So this is a really important artist coming down from Nashville. So I expect there will be some dancing on the Plaza.
Now, there is real art in being that type of DJ. When
Absolutely.
You think about DJs, I think of somebody playing records. No. He's up there making rhythms and things
That's
of that
right.
sort, with the records going frontwards and backwards.
That's right. These are composers, really. So they're... Don't think of them as DJs. These are guys who are making the music in front of you.
The revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here. Yeah. It's common sense with DJ Amerigo. We gon' help y'all see clear. It's real hip hop music from the soul, y'all. Yeah, check it. Yeah. The perseverance of a rebel, I drop heavy at levels, it's unseen or heard. A king with words, can't knock the hustle, but I seen street dreams deferred. Dark spots in my mind where the scene occurred. Some say I'm too deep, I'm in too deep to sleep. Through me, Muhammad will forever speak. Greet brothers with handshakes on ghetto landscapes, where a man is determined by how much a man make. Cop cognacs and spit old raps with young cats with cigarettes in their ear. Rich they appear under the fubu, it's a guru. That's untapped. Wanna be in the rap race, but ain't ran one lap. Ran so far from the streets that you can't come back. You tripping with nowhere to unpack, forgot that. Rap. Real. So
if I'm caught in a dance party, when I'm a dancing shoe, and everybody dances on my back beat, shame on me.
This is rap, real. So
if I'm out of my business, just doing the right thing, and you try to find me off.
Glass, some A-Rabs, I order fries. Inspiration when I write, I see my daughter's eyes. I'm the truth, across the table from corporate lies. Immortalized by the realness I bring to it. If revolution had a movie, I'd be theme music. My music could either fight the dream to it. My life is one big rhyme, I tried to scheme through it. Through my shell, never knew what the divine would bring through it. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want millions. More than money saved, I wanna save children. Dealing with alcoholism and Afrocentricity. A complex man drawn off of simplicity. Reality is frisking me. This industry will make you lose intensity. The common sense in me remembers the basement. I'm Morpheus in this hip hop matrix exposing
fate. If I'm caught in a dance party when I'm a dancing shoe, and everybody dances on my back beat, shame on me.
This is rapping real. So
if I'm out of my business, just doing the right thing, and you try to find me off in the street, shame on you.
This is rapping real. So
when the music is the mind, it's got the audacity.
Some days I take the L to jail with the real world. Got on an 87, sat by this little girl. She recited raps, I forgot where they was from in them. She was saying how she make brothers. I start thinking how many souls hip hop has affected. How many dead folks this art resurrected. How many nations this culture connected. Who am I to judge one's perspective? Though some of that bitch y'all pop to it. I ain't relating. If I don't like it, I don't like it. That don't mean that I'm hating. I just wanna innovate and stimulate minds. Travel the world and penetrate the times. Escape through rhythms in search of peace and wisdom. Raps and smoke signals let the streets know I'm with them. But now I appreciate this moment in time. Ball players and actors be knowing my rhymes.
If I'm caught in a dance party when I'm a dancing shoe, and everybody dances on my back beat, shame on me.
This is rapping real. So
if I'm out of my business, just doing the right thing, and you try to find me off in the street, shame on you.
This is rapping real. So
if my family's waiting for the special blessing to come their way, but they ain't trying to get in their knees and pray, shame on me.
This is rapping real. So
if we live in a time where every nation's fighting around the world, and we can all agree that peace is the way, shame on
us. Yes, you know.
One, two.
This is rap for the black people.
Black people.
Are we talking Common and Stevie Wonder, sir? Is that what you're telling me? Come on! Jesus, come on. Come on, man. The marriage is like peanut butter and jelly. Because Common to me is like the rap Stevie Wonder. You know what I'm saying? Like, that is just, it's like when you, with Marvin and